Imagine this, you're about to win a clutch round. You press a key and bam, the game bar steals your screen or Windows quietly starts recording in the background. In this video, I'll show you how to completely disable the game bar and game DVR so that never happens again. Method 1. Disable via settings. Quick and simple. Right-click the Start button and select Settings or press Windows logo key I on your keyboard. On the list on the left-hand side, select Gaming. Select Game Bar or Xbox Game Bar if you're on an older Windows 11 build. Toggle off, allow your controller to open Game Bar. Also turn off Guide button actions in apps so games and apps can trigger overlays with the Guide button. If you don't see the second toggle, your Windows build might be older, just turn off the first one. Disparent the Windows logo key G from opening the game bar and disable the overlay. Go back one step to the main gaming menu. Select Captures. Turn off record what happened as well. If your Windows build uses a different label, such as background recording, disable that instead. That feature uses your system's encoder, GPU or CPU to keep a rolling buffer of gameplay, and on weaker PCs it can cause short frame drops or micro stutters. In Windows 11 specifically, for even deeper control, go back to Settings, but this time head to System, System Components. Find Game Bar in the list, click the three dots next to it, and select Advanced Options. Under Background Component Permissions, choose Never. This prevents it from running in the background entirely, which is gold for performance tweaks. Restart Windows and test with WinG. Game Bar should not run or open. Heads up, even if you turn off all the Game Bar switches in settings, the overlay can still pop up because the runtime package keeps responding. That's why in Method 2, we'll use PowerShell to completely remove the Game Bar package, the only solution that fully stops the overlay for good. Method 2, the real fix, uninstall the Game Bar. Okay, the method that actually worked in my test, remove the Game Bar package via PowerShell. This fully prevents WinG and the guide Xbox button from launching the overlay. Don't be intimidated, it's normally just copy and paste, and it's safe if you follow the steps. Right-click the Start button and choose Terminal Admin or Search Terminal, right-click it and select Run as Administrator. If you're prompted by User Account Control, click Yes. Make sure you have a PowerShell tab open, the default tab in Windows Terminal. Copy the command, then right-click inside the PowerShell window to paste it, and press Enter. The command is also listed in the description. This uninstalls the Game Bar immediately. A restart usually isn't required, but I recommend restarting to be safe. WinG does nothing now. If Game Bar returns after a Windows update, rerun the command. See the description for extra PowerShell commands and precautions. I've posted the full scripts for reinstalling or completely removing the Game Bar on Pastebin, and the link is included there. Done! Your system won't pop up overlays or record in the background anymore. You're back in control. Like, subscribe, and check the description for the full PowerShell scripts and safety notes. Which method worked? Drop a comment. See you next time.